Guys, myself Sandeep Kumar Reddy from Ingenious Competitive Training Academy. Today I'll be discussing about the GK and GS one-liner questions, that is part 82. Let us discuss what exactly it has been given in the part 82, and already discussed about up to part 81 in the playlist. You can have a look in the playlist. The electricity is transmitted over long distances by high voltage alternate current, because we knew that whatever the electricity which is transmitted in the, we have the bigger poles of high voltage that we have as a alternate current. That is because of the less wastage of energy. That is the reason it will be transferred in a high voltage of alternate current. Even in the domestic, we use it as alternate current. In the case of car batteries, we use it as a direct current. The material used in the fabrication of a transistor is silicon. As you can see to the right side, how exactly the silicon is used for the transistor fabrication. This is what exactly happens in this. SiO2 means silicon dioxide layer. That is what exactly which is used. If there is a circular hole in a metal plate, what happens to the radius of the hole when the plate is heated? In this case, what exactly is increased? So if there is a any circular hole in a metal plate, once it is heated, automatically the hole size will expand. Electric current is a metal wire is due to the flow of electrons. We knew that whatever the copper we use in domestic wiring, that is one of the cheapest one as compared to the aluminium. We can't use aluminium because it is very costly. So we use the domestic purpose copper, as well as we use in lightning arresters the copper. So this electric current is a metal wire is due to the flow of electrons. The device which converts sound energy into electric energy is called microphone. Please remember, guys, here whatever I am delivering this lecture, that is directly going through the microphone and directly converting into the electrical energy. That is one type of microphone is the one which converts sound energy into the electrical energy. If it is done electrical energy into sound energy, that is speaker. The light rays used for eliminating bacteria in test tubes used in pathological labs are ultraviolet radiation. Whatever the light rays, it has been used in the pathological labs. We knew that for the elimination of bacteria in the test tubes, that is ultraviolet radiation. The end product of the digestion of the starch in the alimentary canal is what? Glucose, which is an end product of the digestion. Next, as you can see how exactly that diaphragm and audio signals which are used in microphone. Here we have the number of eyes in the earthworm. We knew that earthworm has got it has got near about many eyes in it. The father of internet, please message me in this comment section. I want you guys to identify in the internet who is known as the father of internet, and comment me in this section if you are aware of it. DD's Gyan, it's an educational channel. As you can see, Gyan Darshan, which is telecasted by DD channel. Kidney disease in man is caused by the pollutant cadmium. We knew that with the mercury we'll get the diagnosed with the Minamata disease. The same manner with the cadmium pollution, the kidney gets diseased. Fruits of this plant are found underground, that is we knew that tomato and all these are all outside, but the groundnut we have inside the A rare and endangered animal in Silent Valley is lion-tailed macaw. So we knew that how exactly the parrot macaw, lion-tailed macaque, a rare and endangered animal in Silent Valley is, whatever the lion-tailed macaque is the one which is the endangered animal in the Silent Valley. This Silent Valley is located in which place? That is in Kerala. A boat will submerge when it displaces the water equal to its own weight. That is what exactly you have to remember. Whatever the boat we have, that will get submerged when it displaces water equal to its own weight. So you can see how exactly the floating object displaces a weight of fluid equals to its own weight. The asteroids revolve round the sun in between Mars and Jupiter. So we'll find that asteroid belt between the Mars and Jupiter. The Suez Canal that bifurcates Red Sea and Mediterranean Sea, that is divided by the Suez Canal. Next we have the tribes of Khasi and Garo. As you can see to the right side how exactly they looks. This is what you find in Meghalaya. The seabed sloping gradually and bordering the continent is known as continental shelf is what? The seabed sloping gradually and bordering the continent is known as continental shelf. The parliamentary form of the government is also known as responsive government. So this is what you have to remember. It is a parliamentary form of government which is also known as responsive government. The chief advocate of fascism was Mussolini. So this is what exactly you have to remember. The chief advocate of fascism, he was Mussolini. I request you guys to check playlist and share it to your friends. You can join on Defense ICT Telegram. There are more than 800 plus question papers have been given. Please have a look, which will be helpful for all competitive exams. Next we have Mahatma Gandhi got his inspiration for civil disobedience from Tolstoy. So Mahatma Gandhi got his inspiration for civil disobedience from the Tolstoy. He had got that. India is considered a republic mainly because the head of the state is elected. This is what you have to remember. It is considered a republic which is mainly because of the head of the state that is elected. The maiden Indian selected for the Indian Civil Services was Surendranath Banerjee, was the maiden Indian to get selected in civil services. Antyodaya program is associated with uplifting of the poorest of the poor. Please remember, what are the program concerning to the Antyodaya? That is concerning to the uplifting of the poorest of the poor. The international dateline lies on 180 east-west meridian, which is to be remembered. The international dateline is 180 degree east-west meridian. If it is 0 degree, that is Greenwich Mean Time. The planet with the shortest time around its axis is, that is Jupiter, which has got the maximum gravitational force of attraction. The production of a rubber tree is better adapted to areas where the climate is warm and humid. We knew that in India, in Kerala region, warm and humid you will find. So there the rubber trees maximum are grown over there. The pioneer of the Panchayat Raj for introducing local self-government in British India, that is Lord Ripon. He was the pioneer of the Panchayat Raj for introducing local self-government in British India. The traveler from the West who visited the Bahmani Kingdom in 1417 was Niccolo Conti. So he was a traveler from the West who had visited the Bahmani Kingdom in the year
1417 was Niccolo Conti, the first Sufi order in India. As you can see, he was Khwaja Qutbuddin Bakhtiar. He was the first Sufi in India, Khwaja Qutbuddin Bakhtiar. The founder of the Vikramshila University was Dharampala. As you can see, the founder of Vikramshila University was Dharampala. As you can see how exactly the Vikramshila University looks like, this is what exactly it looks like. I request you guys to call me on 7666-730252 if you want 2100 PDF of GK and GS. I hope this will help you a lot in learning maximum questions. Thank you guys. Have a good day. Have a great life.